Smile hello. I am SJT Ballyapilli Shashikant Sharma. I am International Sujok Association Authorized Lecturer. Today I am going to explain how to control acidity. Nowadays, so many people are suffering with acidity and gastric problems. This acidity through Sujok therapy easily controllable. And food also most important. So many people know what to eat, what not to eat, because when you get acidity, automatically tea, coffee and milk products available. Now, in Sujok therapy, I am going to teach how to control acidity. In Korean language, Su means hand, Jok means foot. In our body, wherever the problem, in hand we have that point and we can press that point or we put some seeds, that moment we get relief in our body. This science discovered by Professor Park Jae-woo, he is Korean professor. Now, in Sujok therapy, this is stomach area and this is the liver area. In this area, just press this stomach area, you get more painful point. When you get more painful point, just identify that point with one sketch pen, and after that, you need to find same point in gallbladder area. This is the gallbladder area and this total is liver area. Just check in this area and you get more painful point and identify that point with marker. And some people after eating they get more feeling of acidity. For that, this is the main point. See this line. In this line, between this area is most important area. You need to find this. After finding painful point, put some dot. Now we have three points. One is esophagus point and second is stomach point and third is gallbladder point. Now for this Sujok therapy treatment, we need some seeds. Okay. This is plaster. This plaster is available in all medical shops. This is surgical plaster. Now take one plaster and take one seed and put where the painful point area. This is first and second point. This is second point. And third one is gallbladder point. For acidity and gastric problem, these three points are most important. And press 10 seconds each point. Every 1 hour, press 10 seconds. Put 12 hours all these seeds. One day left hand, one day right hand, and third day left leg, fourth day right leg. You continue this, you get good results in acidity. And another tip, this acidity and gastric problem because of anxiety and because of stress. If you take any medicine, it is not controllable. That moment, you need to do mudra therapy with mantra, with smile meditation. You get wonderful results. And this is the permanent salvation for acidity and gastric problem. The mudra is, you take right hand, this is index finger, this index finger is put this area, and ring finger upper side area, middle finger also same. You put mudra like this and spine should be straight and keep smile. This two mantra is required. One is O and second is A. This mantra chant 5 times. Keep smile, breathe in. O A O A O A. After chanting this mantra, keep smile, stay in smile for 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, slowly open your eyes and remove this mudra. This mudra time is morning time and when you are going to bed, that time is most important. And this is also when you are going to sleep, that time you put these seeds, and along with mudra and mantra, you get wonderful results. Smile, thank you for all. Loka samastaha sukhino bhavantu.